Hi, and welcome to 2 Minute Top Tips. My name's Matt Widgery. In today's episode, I'm going to be taking a picture with this camera here. I'm just going to have a little look through the viewfinder. Oh, hang on a minute. It's all smudgy. Never fear, I shall just get my glasses cloth. Obviously, being a specky four eyes like this, I always have a cloth handy, which is useful to wipe the lenses. So that's what I'm going to do. No, this isn't what I'm going to do. And this is what today's 2 Minute Top Tip is. Today's 2 Minute Top Tip is don't use your glasses cloth to clean your lenses. Thing is, because your glasses are on your face, and with the best will in the world, all of our faces get kind of greasy and things like that during the day. And we may even sort of get fingerprints on them and things like that. And all of that stuff, all that grease, all that oil from our skin, if we wipe it off on our glasses cloth and then transfer that onto the lens of our camera, it will just wipe oily smear over the lens. Also, because our skin is slightly acidic, that can actually erode the coatings that you've got on your lens. So what you should always do is carry a second cloth like this. This one is the Lens Pen Micro Clean. Does that say? There we go. Micro Clear, Lens Pen Micro Clear. There we go. So that's that one. It's a microfiber cloth. And that will clean this beautifully. And I always have separately one for the lenses of my camera and one for the lenses on my face. So that's it. 2 Minute Top Tips. Please subscribe on the big button right there. And I will see you again very, very soon. Thanks for watching. Cheers.